Welcome back to Teach Me Something YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to use the RP203 thermal printer with ESP32 device. After uploading program, it starts to print the information for one time. Please watch full video to make this project. Paste here and install the library. Choose your board and proper port number. If you do not know the port number, see in Device Manager. Click Upload button to upload program to your board.